Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. With this video, I want to show you how you can import music on CapCut. Now let's get started. First, click on the video that you want to import the music. Then click on Audio. Click on Extract. Then select the video that has the music you want, which you can screen record the music that you want to use. Then you can trim the audio if you want. So that's one way on how you can import music. You might wonder, can I just import music from an audio file? The answer is yes, at least for iPhone. I'm going to show you how you can import audio file to CapCut on iPhone. For Android, it might be different. Since I don't have an Android, I'm not able to show you how to do that, but hopefully it's similar. To import audio file to CapCut, you also want to open the video that you want to import the audio. Then you want to go to the file folder on your phone. Then click on the audio that you want to import. Click on this icon here. As you can see here, there are different icons. If you don't see CapCut, you can just click on More. But in this case, we are going to click on CapCut. When you click on the icon, you will see a pop-up says Import Audio to CapCut. Click on it. Now you have import the audio to CapCut. That's how you can import music to CapCut using video file or audio file. If you find this video to be helpful, please consider like and subscribe. As always, I hope you have a wonderful day and I will see you next time.